It's not always wildfires, earthquakes, flooding, and heavy snow that causes damage to homes and puts people under financial stress. Simple weather events like a heat wave can really set people's budgets back.
I think what people don't realize is that higher energy bills are a big deal. Losing food to power outages is a big deal. Just look at this past summer. Most Americans had higher electric bills this summer because it was a hot summer.
Ted Rossman with Bankrate.com says 72% of U.S. adults say they experienced higher than usual electric bills over the summer, and more than half in this Bankrate survey said the higher electric bills this year strained their finances. He says higher energy prices, higher insurance costs all lead to problems. Although we can't control the weather, Rossman says there are things that we can do to protect ourselves.
One would be to build that emergency fund. I know it's easier said than done, but to the extent that you can sock money away every paycheck, maybe have it automatically transferred to a dedicated savings account, you're less likely to miss what you don't see. I think automating that process can help.
Rossman also says it makes sense to be realistic about your budget, realizing that energy prices are probably going to continue to rise faster than inflation. Same thing for insurance, which is why he says you should shop around for a better deal every year when it comes to your car insurance or homeowners insurance. With this watching your wallet, I'm Rachel DePompa.